In this example, we are given that A, B and C are three concentric metal shells of radii A2A and 3A. And shell A is the innermost and C is the outermost. And here we are given that shell A is given a charge Q and C is earth. And we are required to find the final potential of shell B. In this situation, if we just draw the physical situation, here we can draw three concentric metal shells. These are named as A, B and C. And we are given that the radii are A, 2A and 3A respectively. And the situation on the innermost shell, a charge Q is given and shell C is connected to earth. Due to which we can say earth will supply a charge QE on the outer shell so that its final potential should be equal to zero. So we can say that finally, as potential of shell C is equal to zero, it will be due to the charge on A as well as that on C. So due to A, charge on A, potential at C can be written as KQ by 3A. Plus due to its own charge, it will be KQE by 3A. This should be equal to 0. If we simplify, we can directly state the magnitude of the charge supplied by earth is exactly equal to Q and it will be opposite in sign. Now, if we wish to find the final potential of B, obviously this will be the potential due to the charge on A as well as that of charge on C. So it can be given as KQ by 2A, which is the potential of B due to the charge on A, and due to the charge on C, as QE is given as minus Q, we already calculated potential of B can be given as minus KQ by 3A. And here if we simplify, it will be KQ by A. It will be 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 on simplifying. This will simply give us KQ by 6A, which will be the final potential of shell B. That will be the answer to this problem.